shirt early, and your ex will never call. Never call.
Thank you. warm welcome to you from myself, Martin Tyler, and of course from Alan Smith alongside me as well. But warm actually isn't the word, really, not here in the stadium, with the snow coming down.
Yeah, it's a bit chilly. I want to keep moving down there, but the snow for the moment doesn't seem to be settling too much, so shouldn't have too many problems.
And today it's Real Madrid against Manchester City. First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. David Silva plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. This is how they love to play on the break. Aguero! It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes. That's good balance from the striker, not such from the goalkeeper.
He seemed to be distracted by the conditions, by the effect the snow was having on the ball there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bale. Carvajal. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Attacking now. Looking to supply Christian. Surely the equaliser. Was he going just too fast to be able to control at the end? The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Here comes the challenge. Bale. Attacking well here. Gareth Bale. Towards Rodriguez. Quick header. And a teammate. It's a superb shot on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Real Madrid win a corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a shot on. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Well, they're in a good position here. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Just seeing their teams come out, Alan, in this snow. Some players are relishing it. Rolling up the shorts, sticking their chests out. Others are shivering a little bit.
It's a bit different, isn't it? We used to love training in the snow and having a good fall about. But it's not going to settle so much on the pitch, I don't think, particularly when they get going.
There's some potential in this move. And in goes the cross. Modric! That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Came in with a challenge. There's good progress with this attack. But it's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Doing well to keep the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Possession back with Manchester City now. Sterling. Brilliant team. It's a quick break. He's got his shot off now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
A goal from De Bruyne, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Restarting at two nil. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. They're cut out by the defender. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Rodriguez. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Could score! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. need to try and get the ball back now. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. This could be it. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Claudio Bravo with a save that doesn't trouble him.
Oh, he's got to say he's using the condition. Oh, he could be in. And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here. James Rodriguez.
Benzema. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. James Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
And the way he stopped that. Wow, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Tackle goes in. Now Rodriguez. Towards Bale. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Marcelo! Well, the referee is blown for half-time here. So far, so good for Manchester City. Second half coming up. Spotted that well and intercepted. Modric. Good defending. They need to try and get the ball back now. On to Ronaldo. That's cut out. Manchester City are on the attack now. Karim Benzema. And shoots! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Now, here we're going to shoot from here. Corner now for Manchester City. And now the shot. He's blocked that well. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Onto the attack now. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. David Silva! That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Benzema. Manchester City delighted the referees let the play go on here despite the foul. Good advantage. There's no doubt that that is an injury. And I think they've got to take him off for his own sake. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a good spot by the defender. Gareth Bale. Good forward play from them.
To get the equaliser.
Keeper's done very well here.
Real Madrid get the corner.
Bale!
And it's in for the goal.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, and now level again.
That is textbook from him.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. 10 shots, 5 on target for Real Madrid.
I think a fairly average output from the lads when they've been asked to find the target. They've done okay.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well read by the defender. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Toure.
There's some potential in this move.
Shot up!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, and I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched, and it's been the case here.
And there's the interception.
Strong challenge.
Put them in front.
That's a great interception.
Through pass. Here's the chance. Aguero.
He's had to go full stretch.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
In comes the challenge.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Real Madrid looking to get in front in a game that's still even. Good reading of the play by the defender. Trying to reach Benzema. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Comes in with a tackle.
Benzema. Free kick in a dangerous position.
That could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. It's a good place to win the ball here. Silva.
Oh, he's through. Better.
He's got it away. Quickly, Real Madrid is still on the attack in the closing moments here. It's still level. Cut out the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Rodriguez! Oh, he scored! He's got well upon the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
Well, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero. He's done that.
He had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a spot. And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it. And aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good and the play was even better.
Let's talk a word or two about James Rodriguez at the final whistle, Alan. What do you think he did well and maybe not so well today?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here.
Yeah. Hi there again. Once more, it's Martin Tyler and Alan Smith with you for this game, which, well, we came to the ground, the weather looked okay, but we've been hit by snow flurries, and it's actually snowing as kickoff approaches.
Yeah, it seems to be getting a bit heavier. It's if it starts covering up the lines and snow gathers on the ball, that's when the refs got a decision to make.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
He can put them in front. Very good stop here.
Manchester City get a... corner. And here's the header. Oh, the header looked in for all the... Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Comes in with a tackle. Karim Benzema. Well, this could be a real break now. They've got the chance to catch the opposition with numbers upfield. Put them in front. Oh, you can see the disappointment. All the players involved in that break, which was quite brilliant, quite breathtaking. And they feel they deserved a goal at the end of it.
Well, they completely left the opposition for dead there, the way they moved the ball so swiftly, but just needed a finish.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance for the cross. Benzema! He's blocked the shot well.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
That's good. And here's the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Well, he's got his fist to it. He's got his shot off now.
And he's hit it far too high. Supported there as he can... head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. This is how they love to play on the break.
Aguero! So close! The post!
Sergio Aguero. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Trying to reach Benzema. Manchester City are on the attack now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Rodriguez. Good challenge here. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. James Rodriguez. Toure. Marcelo. So Sergio Aguero coming forward. Modric. And it's gone out of play there. Yaya Toure. Gone for the through pass. He's better usually at crossing that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Moving forward with Toure. Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Aguero. Presented possession to the opposition now. This could be it. Benzema! He's kept it out. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Great play from the attacker. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Well, this is what happens when you lose the ball. Opposition really coming at them with pace now. Danger. Good defending. Marcelo. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Towards Rodriguez. That's an easy interception. The pass was...
And shoots!
That is how close they came to getting the lead. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Excellent control in a tight area. This could be a chance. Toure! Karim Benzema. Nicolas Otamendi. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Oh, he could be in. Aguero! That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
And the ball, he might be through. Herrera! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. To go back to the goalkeeper. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Rodriguez. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. James Rodriguez. Out for a throw. And over the touchline. Marcelo. Yaya Toure intervenes. A timely challenge. Sergio Aguero. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here come Real Madrid. Intercepted well. Silva. Good through pass. tackle well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
Cabrera!
Well, they've been thwarted here.
Aguero!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball, and he could get away here.
Aguero! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Sergio Aguero coming forward.
Here's the chance.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Here's a challenge. It's a good one.
Trying to thread it through here. The shot's on. Well, De Bruyne took that in typical Kevin De Bruyne fashion. It's a fine goal.
I was just wondering whether the ball was going to go in with all the snow on it, but it did. Across the line, despite the goalkeeper's, well, I was going to say best efforts, not really his best efforts.
Well, no, he probably points to the fact that the snow played a part there and maybe have a little bit of sympathy for him.
Silva. It's looking good, this move. Got the tackle in. Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale. Yaya Toure. Quick change of possession here. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. In quickly. Closest challenge is an unfair one. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Yaya Toure. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Shot on!
Very good stop here. It is a corner and they're going to have to defend it. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Carvajal. Here's a chance to attack.
And here's the shot. Great stop.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Side now, David Silva.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Sergio Ramos. Rodriguez. Towards Bale. Well, that's a blatant offside, I'm afraid.
Yeah, an easy one for the linesman, that. Clearly offside.
Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Yaya Toure intervenes.
And shoots!
That's a very worthy effort, just outside the post. Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them. But they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge them.
And now the shot! Terrific stop!
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And here come Real Madrid. Shot's on here. What a fine save! Still as we are on the scoreline. But there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball. Now, here on the attack is Aguero.
David Silva! Good goal. David Silva is the marksman.
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. but in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, two of them at it.
Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. We're going to get some more choruses of Blue Moon, I think, from the Manchester City fans to celebrate this win.
Oh, they've been good value, haven't they, the fans, Martin? And I think the players down there would have been spurred on by this support.
Has chosen four added minutes. Oh, he's through. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Great chance. So close. De Bruyne. And it's De Bruyne who gets the goal. Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Manchester City. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. We can put them in front. Very good stop here.
It's one of the best, Martin. Just
that's good. Whoever is the coach of Borussia Dortmund, the passion and the nature and the DNA of this real working man's club is special. It's very special indeed.
Well, it's one of my favourite European grounds. You come here on a European night and it's just wonderful. That yellow wall behind the goal, it's a sight to see.
Indeed. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Mark Bartra plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos. In central defence, Marco Reus plays alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. The Nice lineup goes like this today. Paul Buys starts with Dante as the centre-backs. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Spotted that well.
Cut off! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Götze!
It's no goal. The flag's up.
It's certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Shahi. Mario Götze. Able to stay on his feet well. There's some potential in this move. And the cross comes in now. In with a chance. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.